title as a player and as a coach. How you can prepare your team for ready to go to the semi-final? And what's your opinion about Moroccan team?
Moroccan team, very good team. Very good team, just like any other team that is in this competition. I personally respect Moroccan football. When I was playing in Europe, I have opportunity to play with some of the players, Bouda Balla and co. So Morocco football is good, and we just have to prepare and get ready for tomorrow.
In African Nation Cup, you said I come in, and I chose as a sixth player local for prepare my team to the qualification of CAN 2015 Morocco and the World Cup. Now you also prepare your team for the World Cup and for the African Nation Cup.
Yeah, I'm trying to see. That's the reason why we're here, to see if we can get two or three home-based players to join the A team for the World Cup.